walking into shoot around, you know, they were coming out, so I got to say hi to my former teammates. But, you know, there's no friends on the court, so once that, you know, tip went up, it was just, you know, game time, tried to execute. It's great to have this first one at home. A bunch of fans, almost 10,000. That was great. So it was definitely a lot of fun.